13 Scale here, also known as Stairs, and welcome back to more Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Oh boy. If I remember right, we have to go move around a minecart, so this is about to be a lot of fun, as motion controls are involved. Hi Edgar. You're adorable. Also. Sorry. Cat. Loves playing, but let's get into it. And oh, that's right. It's so for you guys, it's gonna be no time at all. As is always, though, between recording sessions for me with this game, it ends up being quite a long time. So best of luck on the fact that I might not remember all the controls. Okay, so. Press A to get in. Lean it with my weight. Slow down with B. Jump to clear obstacles, which I imagine is just the, like, up button. So. Okay. Why is this going, like. This feels like it's more of a roller coaster than it is anything else. Oh, jeez. Am I purposely speeding up? Should I be slowing down? I don't know. I'm a little scared, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna fall out of this thing. But if I don't have, like, the energy to get places... Oh god, I'm going really fast. Oh good, I can get out. I'm horrified of that, I'm gonna be entirely honest. Ooh, there's dragonflies. I'm not gonna hang down for that. I was hoping maybe I'd be closer. Goodbye, everybody. I hated that you guys fell down from the ceiling like that. So that's another minecart, but what's over here? Look, you mind, buddy? Okay, so we've got a path back to the beginning. That's what we've got. And then we've got more forward with minecarts. So I imagine things are about to get way more complicated somehow. Although, we can't talk to this guy. And I'm not seeing any kind of energy crystal anywhere around. So we might have to get it and come back to the construction bay. Yeah, I don't see anything to wake him up. I'm sure I'll be able to come back with something to wake him up, but... Can't I just carry one of these crystals with me? Like, I kinda wanna know. It would make more sense. Also, how is this able to go up such a steep incline without any kind of, like... Actual- oh my god. So... Oh god. So I do actually now have to use turns, it's not about just going fast anymore. I mean, some of it is, I guess. If I'm not leaning properly, it just doesn't- No. Hard pass, thanks. Almost hit something I shouldn't have. Not entirely sure which way is fully the proper way to go. Jeez, I hate it. Tell me I'm going up the right way. Come on. Where am I even going? I don't even know where I'm going. Is this the right direction? Did I go the wrong way? I have no clue. Going. I feel like I'm going on like a weird something. I don't. Can we recenter my gyro, please? Am I good? I feel good. Please don't make me have to do that again. I'm just gonna save it right here. Yeah, go ahead, save it. Right. die here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't wanna do that again. I don't wanna do that again. Not at all. Oh! Well, I guess I can sit and refill everything. I'm still not seeing a time stone. Last stop, construction bay. So, I did go the right way? Master, we have arrived at the shipyard construction bay. No kidding, really. Okay, grabby claws in the ceiling. More of those frickin' things. With the passing of many years, the structure has filled with sand. Should I blow it out? I recommend looking in the sand for clues that may direct you to the location of the ship. Ah, yeah. So, we're gonna need this. Can I clean the floor? Oh, so we got some of those guys. So I wonder if there's gonna be a time stone, like, hidden in the sand or something. Can I get up? No. So, am I just jumping down with absolutely no hope of getting back up again? Hold up. I hope the plans for my ship are completed soon. Oh wow, so that's making huge indentations. Well, I don't know if I'll be able to get back in that door if I complete it. So, let's walk in the door and see what's in there, and then come back out and- oh.
Who are you?
Great, cool, wonderful, hate you. Thanks, Papas. Thanks a lot, Fee. How much longer? Come on. Just let him go already. Okay, that's one. Ugh, come on. If I can just do this. There we go. And... why does that... you know what? I don't even care. In part because I'm a little mad that the motion controls didn't allow... yeah, that's what I thought. Ugh. Would really help if my sword were longer. How did I do this the first time? All the way up. Ugh. I swear to God, this camera. Come on. Alright. I feel like this thing is takes 12 years longer than it should. Between the motion controls and the camera. Hating me. Right. I wonder if I can just, like, block him out, and that'll stun him. Let's try it. Yeah. Okay. So we've got more than one way to fight this thing. Progress. Ugh. Yeah, dude, you suck. Let's get... Come on. Just do it. Thank you. Oh, that doesn't count. Yeah, you're not scary, dude. Especially now that I can uncover you. Nice to see that I can still poke him in the eye when he's red. Dude, give it up! Oh, come on. You missed me, dude. Did that not count for like a successful one, or? Come on, where'd you go? Come back to me. Look, I get that you're scared. I do. I'm really sorry that I have to keep poking you in the stupid eye. But if you would just stop trying to kill me, we wouldn't have these problems. I also like that he repairs the map that he destroys. Or that gets destroyed. There you go. That's it. You're done. We're done. It's done. Great, thanks. Fee, these are about to disappear.
Master, it would appear that in the many years this factory went unused, monsters have moved in and built a nest. I now estimate the chances of finding a clue in the sand here as to the ship's location to be extremely low.
And I can't get back out the way that I came in, so I just have to go... Yeah. See? I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I feel like my game audio is, like, really loud. I'm just gonna turn that down a little. Oh, so in the end it didn't matter. Alright. Hey, my dude. Save. Save. Also save. So, I don't think there was any other place for me to stop in. Should I go back in?
So, my ship wasn't here, Zert. Then there's only one place left for us to look for clues, Zerm. This could be scary, but we have to head to the stronghold of the pirates who stole my ship. Fweep! Let's not waste any time, Zerm. Anchors away, Zerm.
I think I'm getting better at my robots.
This is pretty scary, Zweep. The pirate captain is a maniacal maniac, Zert. He's got no shortage of evil underlings, too, Zerm. I never wanted to lay eyes on him again, Zert.
I screwed that one up.
But if we want to take the ship back, then we have no choice. Phew! The pirate stronghold is here at this mark, Zert. Tighten up whatever you humans have instead of bolts, and let's get going. Fooey!
Well. I'm still kind of glad, though, that, like... I just like this water showing up in front of you thing. And just drive off into the sunset. Like, nobody cares, because they don't. What is that? Why was there a thud? I don't want to know. I just genuinely don't want to know. Okay, those don't really change much.
Alright, what do we got? Pirate Stronghold. Kinda looks a little bit like a cannon, but at the same time, like a mouth. Like a shark's mouth, and I think that's on purpose. This is easily as scary as I thought it would be, Zerm. But if you think about it, they should all be dead, Zerm. The only reason I'm up and about is because of that time shift stone on the boat. Fweep. So I have nothing to worry about, Zerm. I feel better now, Sparkles. That was like a quick turnaround. And so it's time for you to go looking for my ship, Zerm. I'll wait here, of course. Bzzurt. Okay. So we've got... I hate these things. Oh, that was convenient. Okay. So, that's probably gotta be the actual door. I just kinda wanna look around this world first. Before I, like, try to go in or do anything. Thank you guys for jumping up and surprising me. You really did a lot. Oh, I see. There's a whole bunch of you guys just chilling out. Why can you do electricity? Yeah, that's what I thought. Thank you. Are we done here? So we got ba-bombs, which is good, I guess. Alright, now are we done? So there's definitely a door around the side. Okay. It's definitely a good place to be saving it. That's for sure. Yeah, this save file. Well, seems more eventful. So, thanks everyone so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, notification, all of the good things. And I'll be able to. Oh, Edgar's asleep in the back. Hi, Edgar. You're so cute. Pet the cat, you know, all the things. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, everybody. Mm-hmm.